Long ago in Egypt, Africa, the African race did not have the right to be an Egypt. When the African race came to the New World as slaves, they began a new African culture called the African American culture. They adopted Moorish gangbanging from the Jewish race in the 1920s and 1930s. The Jewish race game was called the Purple Game. The African American culture started their games in the 1950s and 1960s in California, Chicago. One of the most popular games in the African American culture is called the Black Panther Game, that tried to defend the Chinese nation in the Vietnam War, being the first African American game to be able to defend the segregation, even though the African American culture conquered the Chinese nation in the Pearl Harbor War. When Master Bruce Lee became living as an American citizen, he fought the Grand Masters of China for all nations to learn Jutsu, whether they were Africans or not. When the Chinese nation passed the law that all nations can learn Jutsu, that gave the African American culture the right to be a ninja, giving the African race the right to be a ninja. When the ABG game started in the 1990s in New York City, they became the first African American game to earn a ninjutsu piece that lasted 2002 years, giving the African American culture and the African race 2002 years to learn ninjutsu. Now the African American culture and the African race stretch their privilege to be a ninja for only 2002 years. The culture arisen in new ninja